awesome intro. What's up, guys? My name's... Wait, it's everybody. What's up, everybody? I forgot how to do this. Anyway, look, this is the Pulse Porter Builder. I know we didn't do it last year. We skipped the year. We've been doing this, I think, since 2012, I think. So, yes, a new contest. I'm going to keep this video short and sweet. Most of the stuff you need to know is at the beginning of this video in the intro. Thanks, Dynan, for creating that intro. It was freaking awesome. Thanks, Don, for helping out organize this. And myself, of course, for putting this on. We're all a group here. It takes a lot of effort, so here we go. This is all you really need to know. There are prizes for this competition. The competition is about pulse motors. So build a pulse motor. Has to pulse. That's basically the rules and regulations. We do want you to build something new. You can use old things and revamp them, but realistically, we want you to post a video of your progress now, post a video halfway through, and post a video at the end, which is your 3-minute entry. Now, in order to win the prizes and enter the contest officially, there is a Google form that I created that you can fill out and let us know whether you're doing the advanced class or the open class. Now, the open class is basically, you still can win some prizes, but basically you just join in and have some fun. Now, the advanced class, the reason it's more advanced is because we want you to encourage yourself to try to get motivated to do something interesting, exciting, give yourself some reasons to do this and try to make some goals for yourself. And we want you to put that in a beginning video and post on a social media website and then put the link on the forums in the proper spot. All this information is on my website. Links are in the description. Please check them out. But you have to fill out the Google form in order to enter the competition, because what we want you to do is donate $10, 10 US dollars to the pot money, which then we'll be giving away at the end. 100% of it goes out. The hosts already put in $200 to the pot, and every entry is a minimum of $10. Feel free to give more and just help the community win some cool stuff. Basically, it's cash prizes. We will be doing PayPal for entries and giving the money out. If you don't have PayPal, set that up. We'll work with you, but PayPal's the easiest method to make that happen. So really, that's all you need to know. Make sure you fill out, okay, the forums that you need to fill out to enter the contest. Make sure you donate the 10 bucks if you're gonna do it. And I'll be updating the prize pool so we all know how much we're going to win. I can't win anything, neither can the other people who help put this on. But yeah, everything is here on the website. I basically got everything you need here. You just go to the website, tells me how long the competition is going to be happening for, where you need to go, where you're going to post stuff. There's the form to enter the contest, some frequently asked questions. There's lots of stuff here for your reference, and then there's an email address if you need help. Now, when you sign up to the forums at open-source-energy.org, which is where we'll be discussing and posting our entry videos and stuff, you have to sign up there if you don't have an account, and it takes a little bit for us to get the registration, so just sign up. If you need some help, you can email us with the email on the website, okay, for the Pulse Motor Build-Off 2020. I'm actually really excited. I'm completely, like, overwhelmed. There's 1,000 things to do, but we're gonna take the time this year and do it. Last year we didn't do it. I don't really know why. Just being lazy, I presume. It takes a lot more effort than you think to put on a competition, so I got some help this year, so thanks, guys, who are helping, and let's do it. The point of this competition is to share what you're doing with the community, be open source about it, have some fun, encourage one another. So we highly, highly, highly suggest posting as many and as often update videos as you'd like, but at least one right now as you're gonna enter, and then a second one about halfway through and give us where you're, where you're at. And then the last one, of course, no longer than 3 minutes. Okay, and you can grab our intro video and include it, doesn't count against your time. But it has to be no more than 3 minutes, because you, the people, are gonna be judging. That's right, this will be an open judged contest for cash money prize. So we haven't decided 100%, probably a Google form for the final voting, but that means the more people you can get involved, the more social media content you push out there and show people what you're doing, the more chance you're gonna have to win. So it's almost a popularity contest. That's kind of dumb, but whatever. It'll be fine. Can't cheat though, because only one person with one email address can actually do the voting, so keep that in mind. And to do that, I probably have to have you sign up with the Gmail account. So just FYI, I need to figure that out. But anyway, Pulse Mortar Bailout 2020, let's go. I'll keep updating you here and also through email and such and such. So that's all I got for you. God bless you guys. Have a good day. Let's go.